You'll need to scan for the missing glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. Should be enough glyphs.
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
That did whatever that did. I see pathways lighting.
Hey, got another one. Woohoo!
They're resonating. QEC contact? Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting. You did good.
Alrighty. Well, that's another one got. What next? About the big chunk of silence there. Got iron. There's still aluminum, graphite, iron. Oh, let's go with iron. Aluminum, graphite, and vanadium. No new points. No new points. Can I fast travel to my ride? No. Hey, upgrade for my gun.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Some copper down here. It's been an aluminum deposit. And graphite. And then there's the vanadium, supposedly around here somewhere. More aluminum, maybe? Yep, one out. Hey, everybody. That's everybody. There's a
Pathfinder.
Yes, I know.
Can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Scourge, might be dangerous, but we should check it out. This alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for?
This came in connection with the cat. Is this something they created? Or something that created the cat? Yep,
spotted.
I see it.
Sophia radiation alert, Pathfinder.
All in ass. Let's fast travel back to forward station.
Limits.
Right.
Life support is stable.
Okay, so next stop. Let's do that on the way back to the research outpost.
Radiation levels increasing.
Get ready to- Earth had formations like this. Made a lot of kids think of alien worlds.
Like, saw critters, then took a detour to avoid them.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals
yes.
via your mining interface.
This is a good one. Like this one. Hello. What do we have here? Looks like PB's been out here. Later quest. Alright, this is the one part that I can easily jump out onto. So there's a glyph here. It'll be up this way. The other three spires are not easily accessible. Come back here later. Some rocks for science. Geology. No, that is. We're not ready for that yet. That's too far out there. I'll have to wait.
Pathfinder.
Yeah, I know.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Oh, that's the waypoint. Thank you. something this way. A lot of graphene.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
This alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for?
That's a good question. This is the camp we cleaned out earlier. Make our way back. Down into the valley again.
Look out for anything. What the? Pathfinder, that body. A scan might help us figure that out.
Radiation within safe levels.
Right, I hadn't... After the last fight, I hadn't... figured it out. Or was ahead. I don't know. There you go.
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.
Leveled up.
Parts for the Site 2 project. Check.
Okay. Okay, so didn't it clear what the project was? I've already leveled up though, so yay! Biotics. Let's boost duration. All right. Can't level up that further. Well, one into Omni Grenade. Aura and Liam. Aura has 2 points. Can't level up her biotic powers yet. But I can put Asari Commando up to the next rank. And Liam. Military turning up to next rank. I could put them into shields. Ah, that is a pet shotgun. Okay. Just a second. Yeah, sniper, pro, COD, skills, whatever the hell your name is. That's inappropriate. Trying to make this a generally friendly stream, so I'm gonna, so you can take a day off. All right. Oh, and what else do we have in there? We have assault rifle mods. I'm gonna take the crap there. More of the new kind of cat, the Wraith. Well, let me settle the impactor structure. Alright. Okay. So, next quest. Oof. Okay, the brother didn't do anything. All right. So I unlock something, a new project or whatever, so let's head back to the research station and see what the hell I can research. So, all right, all the way over here. What is the new research option that I have? Maybe it's a development then. Maybe not. Okay. Huh. Because I can't develop it yet. I can build the Matok now. If I build that with the Mass Effect 1 heat sink, then ammo is much less of an issue. Do that then. Or am I not able to build it with the, stuff I want here? Huh. Alright, next destination. So, we've got the remnant monolith over there. That's the third one we have. And another forward drop point. Let's fast travel there and then see if I can get the other forward drop point. Let's do a quick record break while we bamf over.